This was indeed a global event, so it's not surprising that events in the U.S. and events in Europe and other countries in the financial markets were to a great degree similar. Very strong pressures in short-term credit markets around the world, longer-term markets as well. But again, they're all linked back to the pandemic and the effects of people trying to protect themselves against that.